everyone, my name is Prabhsirit Kaur. Today I am here with my team Crashing Comets, whose team members are Teknaveer Singh and Navya Saini. We all are from Learning Path School, and today we will be presenting you all our innovation collector brief.
Now let me continue by telling you the problem. So leaf collection and its management are a big problem around the globe, and we have to solve it. The sanitization worked really hard, and the government is also trying to. They have provided room and car to these workers so that they can collect the leaves around the residence. But it isn't easy for them. They get less paid and they have to do a lot of work. They get all dirtied up and aren't able to do the work properly. The way of collecting the leaves with broom and cart isn't an efficient way and is not a proper way of collecting these dry leaves, which can easily be taken away with wind.
So now we are in Nature Park and I have Shivla Dhea with me. So we are going to ask him how all the garbage collection and the other management works over here. So bhaiya, sabse pehle main puchna chahunga ki safai karne waqt प्लास्टिक कितना निकलता
है? गर्मियों में तो 30% करीब में निकलता है,
30-40
सर्दियों में कम,
सर्दियों में ज़्यादा कम होता है, ठीक है। और जो पत्ते टाँगियाँ ये सब कितना निकलता है?
पतझड़ में सर्दियों में 60% मान लो, और बाकी गर्मी में 50-60%
निकलता है। तो ये हो गया हमारा गार्बेज कलेक्शन। अब ये पूछते हैं कि आप जो आपका सारा वेस्ट इकट्ठा होता है उसको आप कैसे कहाँ रखते हैं, कहाँ देते हैं?
पीट में डालते हैं, पत्ते जो है हम पीट में डालते हैं।
अच्छा।
और जो बाकी कागज पन्नी लिफाफे होते हैं और उनको हम ट्रॉलिंग भर के डस्टबिन में डालते हैं।
अच्छा, दैट मीन्स कि जो प्लास्टिक और वगैरह सामान होता है उसको डस्टबिन में डाल दिया जाता है, एंड द बायोडिग्रेडेबल थिंग्स लाइक जो टहनियाँ पत्ते वगैरह होते हैं उसको इस पिट में डाल दिया जाता है, एज यू ऑल कैन सी। ठीक है, तो बहुत बढ़िया, शुक्रिया भैया, थैंक यू सो मच।
Talk about the solution. After talking to the sanitization people and workers, we got to know how many difficulties they have to face every day to collect dry leaves near our locality. So, for easiness and efficiency of collecting dry leaves, we created CollectoGreen. It is a cheap and lightweight product designed to collect only dry leaves. We also created a prototype of it using cardboard, metal, PVC, brushless motor and many other materials. It is really affordable, so the sanitization people can easily carry it around and collect all the dry leaves near our locality. It is also fully electric and won't cause any pollution, so the environment will also stay clean.
So at last, I would like to tell you the objective and the future scope of our product. So our product is designed to reduce the time and effort of the labor for collecting the leaves. Usually, many people come and use a broom to collect the leaves, and this process is not very efficient. The picture on the side attached is related to the same. Many citizens in the survey told that many sanitization workers in their society use a broom and cart. That is usual, right? So their locality does not get a proper cleanup. The purpose of our machine is to increase the efficiency and reduce the usual workload required to collect the dry leaves falling from each tree using a machine at a low budget, and that too which can be user friendly. I thank you all on behalf of our team Crashing Comets for listening to us so patiently and giving us your precious time.